All copyrights go to Gilbert Dayton. If you check on YouTube, it's copyrights and everything belongs to Gilbert Dayton. I wrote it, produced it, and I made it in my studio. I did about a year ago, and I've done a lot of work to it and kept working on it. And I think it's finally right. And it's about a man that's at his end of his rope, and he has nowhere to turn. And he's praying to God, and he picks up a pistol, and he puts it to his head. And he's praying for SOS to God. And all he hears, or should I say, all he sees, is that trigger moving. So, like I said, the song is copyright by Gilbert Dayton, produced by Gilbert Dayton, so I hope you enjoy it.